already done the work. Your word said that you have given us everything that pertains to life and God. Lord, we're exercising our faith. We believe in God that you're going to complete the work that you started, Brother Poole. We believe in God that you're going to minister to these others that we mentioned here tonight by name. We thank you, Lord, for the miracle working power of your servants. God, we're so thankful you use people. We're so thankful, God, that you have joined yourself together with these people here that are agreeing together tonight. Lord, we're believing that the manifestation of your great power is going to be revealed again tonight. And we thank you that. Opening the windows of heaven, pouring out blessings, we will not be able to contain. We thank you, Lord, even now. Touch that one, Lord, that needs a miracle. Touch that one that needs a healer. Minister to that one, Lord, that needs salvation. Minister to that one, God, that needs restoration in their life. Everything.
Keeps the kingdom of God going on.
Yes, it is.
Hallelujah. sermon, but then it's that brother Ray asked me.
Thank you.
when I was in service, we used to have to be cautious about those that really wasn't getting involved.
Do it again!
I'm looking around, some of you just looking. Some of you standing. All right, we're going to do our calisthenics. All right, everybody ready to do the calisthenics? All about you and all me.
Thank you.
Friday night, we have Brother Larry Henson, and Jane is going to be with us. The original Henson family. Larry, one of the originals. One of the finest ministers in the country. And he'll be with us Tuesday through Friday. Then Saturday, of course, is rest night, starting Sunday. And this Sunday is homecoming. Homecoming is when a lot of folks come back home. Maybe they're moved away somewhere else. We have homecomings to give time for fellowship. And we're looking for a great time with the Lord. Brother Pat Hayes. Anybody that's never heard Pat Hayes, raise your hand. A few. You're going to hear one of the finest teachers in the country today. Amen. Of course, Brother Pat Hayes goes to Pastor Diamond's church. Worked with him there in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. And we're so blessed to have both of them to be with us during this month of celebration. I know a few years back, you know, we had a 100-day revival. We got through that 100 days. People said, let's go on.